Shazam!
Ah, why does Spike Lee look like he's a cricket?
Step in my world, where you can be the story.
See what it's like to be the next NBA phenom, the next Frequency Vibrations, aka Freq. This is Living the Dream.
To wake up the whole project.
Oh, man, whatever. This is our court. So what's up, bro? How you feeling?
Oh, I'm living the dream.
What?
Sis, I'm living the dream.
That's what I'm talking about.
Money. Hard work is always rewarded, right?
Yep. Just like our parents. 32 years and they both still at the post office. Mom selling stamps, pops delivering the mail.
Never complain, never missed a day.
Yeah, well, Moms did when she had us.
Yeah.
Nice.
But Pop said she went back to work a lot sooner than she had to.
Right, of course she did. Brought us up right here in Harlem, USA, in the projects. But you know what? We do what we do.
When I make it to the league, we'll have enough money to retire both of them. Move them out of here, nigga. Sit back, chill, the rest of their natural-born lives.
If we can move them out of here, because we know they're going to be kicking and screaming.
Right.
Boom! What up, CC?
This guy.
Yo! I still got the skills, though.
Too bad you got kicked off the squad.
Oh, that's because Coach is a hater. He only wanted one player to shine, but it's all good, though. My man Freq is extra nice with it. We both going to the league.
Both?
Oh, you heard me, little sis.
Ugh. It's the crack of dawn. You already changed your breath?
Nah, see, that's my new mouthwash. Hmm,
distilled.
Oh, you got jokes early in the AM.
You two always beefing.
Yo, Vic, you are no good on the curb bum. Let's just keep it 100. Two times 50.
Wow, you see how she doing mathematics on me, though? It's just a tax on my character. As you already know, I'm an upright citizen with high morals and values.
Anywho, it's time for us to get to school. We can't be late. Vic, you joining us?
Nah, I'm gonna catch y'all at the cafeteria for lunch.
Son, that's at 12 noon.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a little nap, you know, so I'm well rested for them afternoon classes.
Vic, you a trip, man.
Nah, son, hey, you want your boy in class nodding off, head on the desk? Or you want me bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, raising my hand and answering mad questions in class?
Why didn't you just go to bed?
Because I can't sleep at night.
Freq, you believe this?
No.
Yo, it's the truth. I sleep better in the daytime. My doctor said that my biological clock is all turned around. You know, like up is down, down is up, left is right, right is left. Wait, how'd I... You know what? It's all good in the hood. You two know I'm dyslexic.
It's dyslexic.
Yo, you twisted for show.
Whatever. You know what's for lunch?
Monday's mystery meat. Hate it.
You know what? If you use your imagination, it tastes just like your mom's prime rib.
Tasty.
I'm saying, though. All right, y'all. I bid you adieu.
Adieu.
Be safe, fam.
Yeah, no doubt.
Give me some.
All right.
Wow.
Oh, CC, you ain't right. But that's all right.
And why is that?
Because you keep forgetting. I'm an FOF.
And do tell, what is an FOF?
You didn't tell her? Yo, my dearest dear, a friend of Freq.
FOF?
Yeah, that's hot, right?
Nah, that's corny.
Nah, you mad because you ain't come up with it. Let me go get the bag.
Please. All right, hurry up.
Hey, yo, Freq, I'm going to see you later, man.
Yeah, hey, Vic.
What?
Get to school, man. No more missed days.
Man, you know me. I'm going to be there. Man.
That's exactly it, Vic. I know you, B. Get to school, man.
Whatever.
Dyslexic. Hey, sis, hold up.
Now I know what the hell you guys are thinking. AT, where the hell have you been for the past 3 months? The freaking grass ain't cut, the freaking fence ain't paved, the kids running around, the hair's all messed up and shit. Now you ain't thinking that, but you probably have been wondering where I've been for the past 3 months, and I want to get into that and tell you what I've been going through, but that's a different story on another show. Just now, we're going to be back, we're showing you what's going on this year, and you know every year I like playing as a center, and I've got no information on this game whatsoever. That's right, I've been like that damn busy in my own life doing my own thing that I forgot to research NBA 2K16. So I have no idea what's going on. I heard there's like a whole new like way of playing my team. The gameplay mechanics have changed, which I've got used to because I've been playing a lot of park mode, my park mode. I've been trying to play Pro AM. It's just not worked out. I've been playing Blacktop, so I'm trying to build up my VC. But just now we had a pre-order pack, so obviously we get the 10k VC. And you see here I'm increasing different aspects, attributes. Like, we always go for an athletic center because I feel that's going to really help boost us amongst the opposing positions of other centers. So that's my theory behind it. This is a very short video. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I hope you guys look forward to seeing our first couple of games in the high school my career mode. Plenty more videos to come. I don't know how frequently I'll be releasing them, but hopefully they will be coming out as much as they can. Till then, peace to you. Enjoy your day. Thank you for sticking around. I do appreciate it, everybody. I really do.